Need a sign? Have a look. Here we go. California is on fire. Washington's on fire. Oregon is on fire. Montana is on fire. Idaho is on fire. British Columbia is on fire. Nova Scotia is on fire. Greece is on fire. Brazil is on fire. Portugal is on fire. Algeria is on fire. Tunisia is on fire. Greenland is on fire. The Sakha Republic of Russia is on fire. Siberia is on fire. Texas is hit by Harvey Category 4 hurricane and is underwater. Category 5 Hurricane Irma continues to build in the Atlantic, causing catastrophic damage and death along its path so far headed into Florida. The entire state, the world's largest, the nation's largest evacuation in its history. India, Nepal, Pakistan, Bangladesh experience record monsoons and massive death tolls. Sierra Leone and Niger experience massive flooding, mudslides, and deaths in the thousands. Italy, France, Spain, Switzerland, Hungary, Poland, Romania, Bosnia, Croatia, Serbia are crushed in the death grip of a triple-digit heat wave, and the people over there are calling it the Lucifer heat wave. Southern California continues to swelter under triple digit heat that shows no sign of letting up. It's usually chilly in August in the city of San Francisco, but they've shattered all-time record highs at 106 degrees while it reaches 115 degrees south of the city. Northern California continues to bake in triple digits. Earthquakes today, that's 9/7/17, just yesterday. Here we go. 76 earthquakes in the past 24 hours, 761 earthquakes in the past 7 days, 2,995 earthquakes in the past 30 days, 39,267 earthquakes in the past year. The biggest earthquakes today, 6.1 in the Bonin Islands, that was yesterday. Japan this week, 6.3. In two places and in North Korea. This month, 6.6 in north of Ascension Island. This year, 7.9 in Pangwa, Papua New Guinea. Wars and rumors of wars. There's war in Yemen, conflict between India and Pakistan, Kurdish conflict, civil war in southern Sudan, conflict in Ukraine, North Korea and South China Seas, violence in Central African Republic, civil war in Syria, Taliban in Afghanistan, civil war in Libya, Boko Haram in Nigeria, Israeli Palestinian conflict, criminal violence in Mexico, political crisis in Burundi, Islam, a militancy in Pakistan, sectarian conflict in Lebanon, Islamic militancy in Egypt, destabilization of Mali, violence in Democratic Republic of Congo, Uyghur conflict in China, Islamic militancy in Russia, refugee crisis in European Union, car-sized meteor breaks up over the San Francisco Bay Area skies a couple of nights ago, meteor strikes over South Florida a couple of nights ago, fireball lights up the skies in British Columbia, Alberta, couple of nights ago. Hundreds reported sightings of East Coast meteor report stream. A huge fireball is sighted in Virginia, Maryland, North Carolina, Delaware, and New Jersey. A couple of nights ago. You can see the complete list and then it gives a sight. The sun emitted two mid-level solar flares, some of the largest in history, just a couple of days ago. The first one peaked at 6:15 a.m. And Israel is back in the land after 70 years. Russia is in Syria. China is in Syria. Syria is in an irrecoverable civil war. Russia and China have joined their military forces in Syria. Iran is helping North Korea. China is helping North Korea. North Korea is detonating nukes, causing earthquakes. North Korea is sending up ballistic missiles capable of carrying nukes. Turkey is collapsing into an Islamic caliphate. The U.S. is threatening to go to war against North Korea any day. Europe is becoming Islamic. Its borders are collapsing. Christianity has all but been exterminated in the Middle East. Witches are uniting by the tens of thousands around the world to pray against President Trump. Israel has attacked chemical weapons and nuclear sites in Syria, and they are expecting retaliation soon, according to sources inside of Israel that I know. Globalists are losing their minds and they want Trump removed. The FBI and the DHS is tracking ISIS cells in all 50 states. The United States of America, the largest Christian nation the planet has ever seen, has declared gay marriage to be normal, natural, and legal. Now we hear about sex robots, killer robots, a porn plague, a drug addiction plague, STD plague, genetic splicing between humans and animals. And in Luke 17, Jesus said the last days would be just like the days of Noah and just like the days of Sodom and Gomorrah. And it ends with, do you still need a sign? Do you get it yet? Are you ready? Pretty powerful, huh? Romans 10:9 says it like this. But if you would confess with your mouth that Jesus Christ is Lord, and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you shall be saved.